Hey guys, it's Angel. I am going to be trying out this weightless air dry cream from Curlsmith as a leave-in conditioner in my super straight long hair. And so far, I do like it. It actually makes my hair feel really soft and smooth, but not too moisturized and oily. It's super lightweight, and I like how it works in Gabriel's hair, so I decided to give it a shot in my hair. And so far, I like it. As you can see, I'm gonna go ahead and disperse it through my hair, like so. Alright, after I let it air dry, you can see it's super silky and smooth, not too moisturized. It's shiny and it smells amazing, and I really like it. If you guys haven't tried it and you guys have my hair type or curly hair, I would definitely recommend for you guys to use it. It allows my fingers to just run right through it. And this is pretty much how it is all day. It actually doesn't get as tangly. Using this conditioner, it's helping out my hair stay moisturized enough to not get super tangly and cause more breakage than it was already doing. So I do recommend this, guys. If you guys haven't tried it already, I do give it an A+. I love Curlsmith's products, and I'm actually liking this in particular product in my super long straight hair. If you guys liked this video and you guys want to see more product reviews like this, or just like to watch the hair, you can do that too. But go ahead and give this video a like, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you want to see more videos like this. And go ahead and follow us on Instagram if you haven't already, and we will see you guys next time.